week. It was an incredible week for me, for all the team, I think for all the fans. And yeah, now we're back in Holland with the jersey. It's really amazing. Well, we were there 1 week before the race, so we had some time to adapt, and not every day I was feeling really good, but then you can see after a week you're getting better and better. And already the first day in the race I felt actually pretty good. I could go on the small hills with the best guys, so I had the confidence. And I said to the team guys, we go for a general classement here with me and Wilco, and it all went really good. I think I surprised a lot of people, and for sure it's the first race of the year for me, for the new team, and that we could go away with a victory was for me a surprise. When I came there and I touched my bike the first day, I saw the name they set the butcher on, the Aussie guys did. So that was nice. And after the stage I won, Greipel called me the pocket rocket. So that's really nice to hear all those things. The best start we could have for the team. I'm really proud of the team that we show us to the world on this way, and that we can be with the best guys in the world. And a better start for the team is we couldn't wish.